Hey there, this is just a quick video of a solar-powered fountain pump that I bought today. So I'm going to go ahead and set it up outside and show you how it works. There's the pump and solar panel. So again, 1.2 watt solar panel, 7 volts, and that is the pump pumping some water there, making the fountain. Now you got 4 or 5 attachments here. That's one. Kind of cool. You got the one big jet here. Bunch of them around the edges. That one's getting the solar panel wet. I think I like that one the best. This just comes apart in sections here, so depending on how deep the water is, you just connect these together. I got about 1 foot of water in there. Well, I had 1 foot of water in there. Now it's probably 6 to 8 inches. It's getting the solar panel all wet. Well, that's not bad for that little panel. I hope it's waterproof. There's the pump. There's the polycrystalline panel, 1.2 watt, 7 volt panel, and the assorted fountain heads and nozzle adapters. Perfect size for a small fountain in a bird bath or a small pond. Alright, enough of this fun. And if I do any updates, I'll make an update video on this. See you. Thanks for watching.